A Sydney to Hobart skipper is being praised for a dramatic rescue 2 days before the race even began. Sean Langman jumped into the water to save a young girl who would have almost certainly died if not for his quick thinking.
A cast on her arm is the only outward sign of an ordeal that could have taken Phillipa Mills' young life. Her survival down to the quick reflexes of Sydney to Hobart skipper Sean Langman.
The instant thing in my mind as I saw her falling, I really thought, because of the fall and the rock at the bottom, I thought, there's no way out of this.
That was 2 days before the race. Philip was with his 8-year-old twins, Phillipa and Richard, watching the skipper prepare his yacht, Investec Loyal, at Woolwich Dock. Sitting near the edge, Phillipa fainted and fell forward 5 metres. She hit her head and rolled under the pontoon, only her shoes visible.
I saw the splash and I followed her in, and when I got to her, she was face down and heading towards the bottom.
He was like lightning. No thought, didn't think about his watch or his wallet or his shoes, just instantly into the water.
Somehow Sean managed to get Phillipa onto the pontoon.
Her eyes had rolled back, her mouth was going blue, and she was totally unconscious.
One of Sean's crewmen helped him treat Phillipa until the ambulance arrived, but that's not where his support ended.
The Loyal Foundation supports Humpty Dumpty, and this little girl ended up, you know, using that equipment at Royal North Shore.
As well as the broken arm, Phillipa fractured her skull but will recover fully. Loyal raced and came second. A thank you card from Phillipa went with them.
But I don't think I'm capable of sufficient words to show my gratitude.
Eddie Meyer, 10 News.